I should watch my step around here.
Thank you.
house.
Go!
Loco tonta mala.
Thank you.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
Yeah. The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander
wishes... I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
Fought well today for a mercenary. Don't keep the wolf waiting.
This is it. What do I even say?
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death!
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You are my father. You are supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my sister because you wouldn't!
The Oracle decreed that Cassandra had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore!
Enough! can't change the past, Alexios. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary who can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
You've avoided the pass long enough! Now you will answer to me! Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance. You must face the ghost of your past, Pater. And that is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you. To protect both of you. I loved you and your sister as if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
And you may.
That is a question you should ask your mother.
Wait.
Find your mother.
Find her.
Wherever Meini is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor. Beware of the snakes in the grass, Alexios.
I need to get out of here. I should head back to Varnavas.
So, did you kill your father?
Stepfather.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step patricide.
Nikolaos raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaos thought so.
Some good news, praise Ida. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Fukis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money. And an explanation.
Aye, Alexios. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
The Oracle's predictions destroyed my family.
The Pythia has the wisdom of Apollo himself. Now, I'll admit, if people choose to ignore her, they might court disaster.
If we ignore the Pythia, my sister would still be alive, and our mother would be safe at home.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing. But Nikolaos' last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes. Oh, and Alexios, in all the excitement, I nearly forgot. Terrible things have happened to your home.
That old house, it was barely standing to begin with.
I meant Kefalonia. A sickness has spread across the island. They say it started in Kausos. There doesn't seem to be a cure. Many have died.
Malaka. That priest was right.
Just say the word. We can return to Kefalonia whenever you wish.
Thanks, Varnavas. I'll keep that in mind. Let's go. Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do.
Ready for departure!
Welcome back!